find the factored equivalent. First step, let's divide the whole thing by 3, and that leaves us with x squared plus 7x plus 12. Now let's factor this. So 3 times x and x, these are both plus signs, so both of these will also be plus signs, 12. So 6 times 2 equals 12, but they don't add up to 7. What else do we have? 3 times 4. Yes, that will work because 3 plus 4 equals 7. So that is our answer, and that is B.